5:05 PM today at APG Abdul Kalam Road, just near the Israeli embassy. Low intensity blast took place. Here you can see we are just at the APG Abdul Kalam Road, where exactly the crime spot is. You can see the special cell officials, the Delhi police officials, who are the forensic team who are collecting the evidence. As of now, we do not know exactly what is the nature of the blast, but the Delhi police has confirmed that this was an improvised device blast. So, you know, heavy police presence is over here, and the police has been deployed to cordon off the area. Huge media presence is there. This is the time when the beating retreat ceremony was going on, just at, say, some distance from here. And this is a very severe, whether it is a threat to the security, that we will know in some time. But right now, it's a very different situation here, a very tense situation. The police is trying to verify what sort of blast this was. And this is, you know, you can see over here, the Delhi police officials, they have cordoned off the area, and a forensic team is there out there. They are trying to collect the forensic evidence. This would be sent into the forensic lab to collect more evidence, and the nature of the blast would be ascertained. So right now, we would get you the details as they come up. This is Zafar Abbas reporting for Indo-Asian News Service, INS.